Welcome to another YouTube video. I am Hype the Commentator, and thank you all for joining me today. Today, we are throwing it back in Ring of Honor to a much younger, best in the world, CM Punk, and the phenomenal AJ Styles. Before they were famous, before they both made it big in the WWE, in TNA, and traveling all over the world, it all began in Ring of Honor. All right, let's not waste any more time. Let's get right into it. All right, and here we go with CM Punk and AJ Styles. They're going to do the code of honor. They're going to shake hands. Oh, but neither of them let go. The bell is rung. This match is underway. It's to determine the inaugural Ring of Honor Pure Champion. It's the second anniversary of Ring of Honor. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. And these two circle each other around the ring. Punk goes right after the leg of Styles, but Styles, that quickness allows him to move out of the way. You get three rope breaks. And after the third one, you got to figure it out to break the hold. But if you don't, you're done for. And Punk and Styles. Here we go. Going to lock up collar and elbow, center of the ring. You got three chances for rope breaks. You'll want to use them wisely. If you can, break out of the hold on your own. You're going to want to use that. Because in the end game, you definitely want to save those rope breaks for the end game. Because it'll cost you everything in the end. If you have to use them. Punk, using that reversal. And now the ref forces a rope break. It costs Punk a rope break. One, two. Styles clash early on. Punk rolls Styles through. That's definitely a rope break from the phenomenal one. It's now 1-1. These two, like I said, you don't want to waste your rope breaks early. And these two already wasting their first one. This isn't good if you're CM Punk, if you're AJ Styles. What you want to do is be very cautious as you continue this bout. Because, you know, in a regular match, you don't realize how many times you need to grab the rope to break free from your opponent. But now, it's prestigious. It's a prestigious thing in this match. You don't want to waste them. And now there's no rope breaks right now. These two are just going at it. Ref can't force a rope break. And now these two are just going to dump each other to the outside onto the floor. And there are still countouts. Look at this. These two are just going at it back and forth and back and forth. There are no countouts. I may have misspoken. CM Punk and Styles going at it. Just turning each other back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. It's about who wants it more. It's to determine the inaugural Ring of Honor Pure Champion under pure rules. Both make it in the ring. There are a lot of rule changes here in Ring of Honor for this style when it comes to the Pure Championship. Pure rules are so much more different than anything we've ever seen in professional wrestling. The Second City Saint, CM Punk, going out. Oh, but Styles rolls to the outside and Punk. And now AJ Styles. Oh, and Punk goes after Styles. Well, this is not pure wrestling rules. The distraction. And now Punk going after Styles. Styles reverses. Punk slides. Great counter, but a drop kick from Styles takes out Punk. But Styles may have injured his leg long term. We're a little early on in this contest. Long term, this won't be good for the phenomenal one. This is Styles, Punk, these two up and comers. Who wants it more? Who wants to be the inaugural Ring of Honor Pure Champion? who wants to set the bar for the new prize, the new desired prize in ROH. With Styles and Punk giving it everything they've got, who wants it more? Punk, Styles. Styles going after Punk. Irish whip reverses. Styles jumps up and over the barricade. Now Punk flies over and takes out Styles into the crowd. CM Punk pulling out all the stops because the stakes are high. Gold is on the line. Quite a chant for the crowd here at Ring of Honor. I'd repeat it, but it's not PG. And AJ Styles gets sent over the barricade back in the ringside area by CM Punk. And Punk sends Styles back into the ring. These two want to get it over with, give it everything they've got, leave with the title. They don't want to waste too much time. Oh, Styles kick. Punk! Oh, Boston Crab. Oh my God, look at the torque on the spine of Styles. Oh my. That Boston Crab torquing the lower back the way as a Styles using his upper body and makes it to the bottom rope. And that's AJ Styles' second rope break. And AJ, second rope break. This is smart. You just forced AJ Styles to use his second rope break here. And now Punk. What is Punk going after? Again, but Styles rolls through, has the cover. One, two, pick the leg for the cover, but not enough. Punk has Styles up on his shoulders. Styles. Oh! This is illegal. But now a rope break. It's being called a rope break for Punk, but it's, I mean, you can't get out of that, though. That's a little, but you know what? Gary Moore calling it down the middle. That is technically a rope break. Oh, and Punk just lands right. Punk forces Styles to land right on the midsection on that top rope. Great counter from the Second City Saint, CM Punk, who is now in the driver's seat. And now Punk going for a brain buster. Going for the cover. One, two, Styles kicks out. Son of the ring. These two giving it everything they've got. What a battle between these two up-and-comers. The Ring of Honor Pure Championship on the line. Now Styles fighting back with these clubbing blows. Punk, not where he wants to be. Now Punk lands on his feet. And a little, perhaps a neck breaker. And just slams Styles right into the mat. A modified STO of some sort. But Punk, great counter. And now what is Punk thinking? Look at the single leg crab from the Second City Saint. As Punk's talking a lot of trash to Styles. Punk has Styles exactly where he wants on that knee, right in the back of Styles. And we saw earlier, Punk had that Boston Crab locked in deep on Styles. And this is smart. Styles up on his feet, trying to crawl. Punk. Now, if you're Styles, you got to think, well, you're about to use your last rope break. And that's his last rope break. There it is. AJ Styles, with no rope breaks left to go, had to do it to keep this match alive, even if it cost him his last rope break. But Punk now has the advantage. Punk going to take full advantage of this. Looking for a sharpshooter, perhaps. Oh, maybe not a sharpshooter. And just stomp Styles face first right on the mat. Look at this from Punk. The pressure being put on the knee. But Styles breaks free. Styles grabs a hold. Punk and Styles going back and forth, trading this hold. But now Styles are going to put Punk Punk in trouble, but Punk breaks free. Punk had his own positioning used against him by AJ Styles. Smart counter from Styles, who is still in this. Styles back up to his feet, but he's limping after that early on knee injury when they were both on the outside on the floor. Styles has to deal with the fact he has no rope breaks. Punk has one left. The winner of this one is the inaugural Ring of Honor Pure Champion. And now these two have given everything they've got. We're now seeing the wear and tear on their bodies. The longer this match goes, the worse it's going to get. And Punk sends AJ up to the top rope. And now Punk heads up the top, perhaps a superplex from the Second City Saint as he drives his shoulder into the midsection of AJ Styles. It's all about honor. And who is going to show honor to becoming the first Ring of Honor Pure Champion as they head up to the top? This isn't going to be pretty. What crashes? What goes up? What's come down? But Styles with a reversal. Punk lands face first. Great reversal by Styles. Styles really turning things around for him. AJ, great counter. See, his saving grace, one might say. It could have been the beginning of the end for AJ Styles if Punk was able to land that superplex, but AJ Styles had one more trick up the sleeve. And now the Second City Saint wants all the power. CM Punk wants to be pure. He's as pure as they get because he's straight edge. He doesn't drink. He doesn't smoke. And he doesn't do drugs. It would only be fitting if Punk was the inaugural Ring of Honor Pure Champion because he lives a pure lifestyle. But Styles and Punk trading blows back and forth. Now Punk with these headbutts to Styles. Discus lariat to Punk. Oh my God. Almost decapitating the Second City Saint. Great counter from Styles. AJ Styles had that injured knee, and Styles was able to get enough force on that to really almost take off Punk's head from his body. And now Punk is rolled to the outside on the floor. But now Styles is going to have a hard time capitalizing because of that knee. He's going to have to roll to the outside on the floor and try and pick up Punk. Tracy Brooks going to check on Punk. Punk hasn't really moved. Now Punk's starting to stir a little bit. It's a 20 count. It's not the traditional 10 count before being disqualified. It's the 20 count under Ring of Honor Pure rules. And Punk rolls back into the ring in time. Styles heading up to the top. Or heading up the middle. Tornado DDT. Punk scouts it. Reverses. Shining Wizard from the Second City State. 1, 2 to become the champion. But it wasn't enough to keep Styles down for the 3. We almost crowned the inaugural Ring of Honor Pure Champion in CM Punk, but AJ Styles still has some fight left in the tank. But how much does AJ Styles have left in the tank? Because every time you're forced to kick out, you exhaust some energy. And now Punk unloading these forearms onto Styles in the corner, knocking the sense out of Styles, whatever's left in Styles after what these two have put each other through. Punk. I don't know what Punk's going for. What is he going for? But it doesn't matter because AJ Styles gets the elbow up. Springboard. Moonsault. No. Punk blocked it. Waist lock by Styles. Punk trying to break free. Punk lowering his body weight, which prevents AJ Styles from being able to pick him up. Punk. Pile driver. What an effective move. Dropping Styles right on his head. This one could be over right now. But Punk isn't done yet. Punk is not done yet. What a submission by Punk. Styles is out of rope break, so this is smart by Punk. This is a brilliant strategy by Punk. Using Styles' weakness against him, knowing that he has no more rope breaks. As you can see, Styles writhing in pain. AJ has no rope breaks. Punk putting everything he can onto Styles. Styles grabs the ropes, but there's nothing that can be done. Styles now trying to pull himself over Now look at this. This is smart by Styles, able to pick himself all the way up to the top to break the hold. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Oh, what a baseball slide to the leg. Going right back to the knee. I went for another Shining Wizard, but Styles clash! We got a new champion. 1, 2. Oh, but CM Punk kicks out. But it's not enough to keep out the Second City Saint. CM Punk just kicked out of the Styles clash. What is it going to take to pick up the victory to become the first ever Ring of Honor Pure Champion? AJ Styles' patented Styles clash wasn't enough. Discus lariat, but no, Punk reversed it. And a spiked DDT. Goes to the cover. 1, 2. Oh, but Styles gets the shoulder up at 2. I don't know how Punk is still moving. How Punk was even able to counter Styles and get back in this so quick after that Styles clash. I mean, Punk and Styles have put each other through a lot. But Punk and Styles are, you know, they've got to be near the end. These two have not much more left in the tank. But the stakes are high and the adrenaline is kicking in even more. When you get towards the end, you show the heart, the strength, the will to live, the fight. That Pepsi plunge will close this one out. But Styles fighting through. And now Punk with those forearms, Styles and Punk trading back and forth with these forms. Punk was thinking Pepsi plunge, but Styles was breaking out of it. Now these two are just trading forearms. And now Punk, a forearm. AJ, what are these guys thinking? Who wants it more? What a Pele kick from Styles. CM Punk is draped over. This one could be over. Oh my, no, 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 no. Off the second rope. Styles clash. 1, 2, 3. AJ Styles has done it. The phenomenal one, AJ Styles, has done it. The inaugural Ring of Honor Pure Champion is the phenomenal one, AJ Styles. All right, everyone. And that was CM Punk versus AJ Styles to determine the inaugural Ring of Honor Pure Champion. In the end, it would be a Styles clash off the middle rope for Styles to pick up the victory and become the first ever Pure Champion. And with that being said, thank you everybody for tuning in to today's video. Don't forget, follow me on all my socials at Hype the Commentator on Instagram, Twitch, TikTok, right here on YouTube, and Hype Commentator on X. And with that being said, thank you all for tuning in to today's video. Thank you all for all the love and support, and I will see you all in the next one. Boom!